Terrible Christmas, written and illustrated by Talia Grigsby. To my grandparents for making Christmas memorable. It was a sunny Christmas morning. The sun shined through the window. I was at my grandparents' house in busy Cary, North Carolina with my parents, my grandparents, and my cousin Andrew Jr. Under the tree there were lots of presents. Presents. Boom, 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 came my dad's footsteps and downstairs. I sat on my dad's lap. I asked my mom, can I open my presents now? And mom said, you have to wait until everyone is ready. We finally got to open our presents. I got a robot, a locket, a suitcase, and a gravity maze. I was feeling sad when my cousin Andrew Jr. got more presents than me. My grandpa said, he gets more gifts because he lives with his great-grandparents and people feel bad he doesn't get to see his parents very often. Locke said, some people don't get gifts at all and you should be happy that you got anything. My mom said, it's all about family and not friends. I think that it was all about family and not friends that Andrew Jr. shouldn't get as many friends. At the end of the day, my cousin Andrew came over for dinner. It took forever to eat dinner. Finally, we ate dinner. Then they ate apple pie for dessert. I was feeling good with a good dinner and dessert. That Christmas, I realized that the younger kids might get more attention, more presents, but I get the most attention, and I should be happy about that. The end. A Packard poem by Talia Green. I can't play football, I can't play soccer, I can't play baseball, I can't play volleyball, I can't do taekwondo, I can't do karate. I can't spin circles, I can't spin squares, I can't carry chairs, I can't carry tables.